Alright, welcome back guys. MediaTek Helio G90T Redmi Note 8 Pro, 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage, come with a Mali G76 MC4, Android 11, MIUI 12.5.15. Well, let's try the Assassin's Creed. I'm using a Bluetooth controller. Connect, just press. It's connected. Well, the game setting. Let's try to use the speed limit. Maybe we can increase the FPS. For this game, you must use high on the accuracy level for the graphic. This one, let's try the lowest 0.5. The rest are default. Debug, Falcon, NC, fast memory. Let's begin. I have the save state. I hope it's loading the save state. If not, well, yes, it's loading the save state. Well, for MediaTek, not much we can do for the speed, the performance, because we can use the alternative GPU driver, the custom GPU driver for MediaTek was not available. Worth 10 FPS. Well, at least game loading. Brother. Below 10 FPS. Well. But the color, the graphic on this MediaTek, perfect, no glitch. Well, if you got a much powerful MediaTek SoC, then maybe it's not a problem to run the game. Maybe if you crash, or let's say before you update the emulator, the game was okay. After you update, it crashed a lot. Then the best is to uninstall completely, then reinstall it. Where are you going actually? What are you doing up there? Get down. Hey, boleh? Turun tak boleh? What the hell? 11, 10 FPS. even on my Dimensity 820, same FPS. That one even more powerful than this G90T, but the FPS suck. Maybe after this I test it on the my Redmi Note 9S. Get up. High FPS. But one thing for sure, it didn't crash. Well, what can you expect? Jump, jump, brother. Jump. Jump. Swing. Why? Still alive. That's the bad thing about this game. Falling from the high place, you're still alive. Only a bit of half the life. After that, it will recover. And the bad thing, you have to get up there again. What again? Well, let's try some other setting. If we can increase the FPS. One thing about this emulator, if I update, let's say I got another update for this emulator, I update. After that, I try to use that update. The game will not loading, it crash. Have to uninstall, reinstall the latest update. If you use the update, it will crash. Not sure what happened. So let's disable the speed limit. If we can load the game. I hope it's loading. I hope. It's not loading. See, it's not loading the save state. Why? So, enable back. 好，切。See, it's not loading the save state. This is the main menu. It should be another page. What the heck? I'm not sure. Sometimes it loading the save state, sometimes it as I so. Maybe something to do with the shaders and actually I don't know so the correct answer for it. Why just now it loading the save state and now it can't? What happened to my camera? Was it going to load the save state? No, it's not loading the save state now. That's the funny thing. Actually, it's not funny. Why the hell? Not loading the sensor. Well. To copy back my save state, overwrite the previous one, use the correct setting, and then it will reload the save state. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll be testing more game on this Redmi Note 8 Pro Helio G90T. Not much we can do on the MediaTek. If you got much powerful SoC, then maybe you are lucky, you can get a good FPS, good performance. Thank you once again.